high Himalayan mountains of Bhutan are home to a large number of isolated communities. One such community is in the valley of Lunana. With a population of just over 1,000 people, Lunana is by far the most isolated village in Bhutan. The people lead a semi-nomadic life, rearing yak and sheep. They have their own dialect, culture, and tradition, and a way of life distinct from other parts of the country. But Lunana is not Shangri-La. It is a real place with real people and real problems. This is a story of a modern school teacher who is assigned to this remote valley.
May 2004, my long journey to Lunana begins. Another phase of my life starts here with this journey. I lost my parents when I was still young, and I was brought up by my elder brother. I guess it's payback time for what I have received so far.
Seven commodities.
The first sign of civilization, the village of Damji. My arrival here attracts the curiosity of not only children, but the entire village. Compared to urban Bhutan, rural lifestyle seemed to be a different world altogether, slow and peaceful. But it's also quite dirty, with animals and people living together, some in the same house but in different floors. May 2004, I'm on my second day of my trek. It rained all night and so I could not get any sleep. I already miss the comfort of the city. The escort from Lunana has not come. I'm told the passes are still blocked with snow. Instead, Wangchuk and Damche have been sent by the Zongbak, the governor, to take me till night. Wangchuk is 15 and Damche is 11. But it's amazing how they handle the horses. It must be hard for them to grow up so quickly. Or maybe it's normal here. Gasazong houses the administrative headquarters as well as the religious center for the region. As much as the Zong is imposing, the town of Gasa is as minute as it can be. Three shops on either side make what is known as Gasa Township. Three days have passed and there is still no news from Lunana, and there is nothing I could do. Well, not really. My brother visits monasteries when he's in problem. Maybe I should do like him. Or maybe the guardian deities of the mountains will clear the way for me. On 22nd May 2004, I leave Gasa without any news from Lunana. I'm hoping that by the time I get to Laya, the passes will open. Goodbye, civilization. I may never see you again. There is something very enchanting about these people. So much warmth and so much hospitality I have never experienced before.
The pep de you, the pa, nunanalo, chenibe, you, the diboda, machi laegi, misse sogi, the ko amso, sogi, the ko katulo, kadiga soda daupe, the shatra, lutici, the puni I.
Thank you.
29 May 2004, with an emotional send-off, I leave Laya. My belongings are now transported to yaks, who are more sure-footed and tough for the high and narrow mountain trails. He is Mindu. He works as a cook in Lunana school, and he has come to escort me to Lunana. He has made it to Laya, at least. Perhaps the garden deities have answered my prayers. The passes are open.
Lebih jingo bela, ane jingo di sapura cuci la, tadi labuan bela cuci ane gel ini la, gel langsung tu, tadi langsung kangen yo la labuan bela.
Tapi papa papa ane lah gel di jogo pinang aje.
Jom minggu la, pagi la dia ane ro turis semua dah ya lah gel thokada ane pada tu ane tani gimel. Nanti ya kat tu lah, nimsha sa kat tu lah.
Jo, lagi. Halajam nomor.
2 June 2004. Today is the anniversary of the coronation of His Majesty the King, and the whole country is celebrating. And I'm here negotiating the toughest part of my trek, the Gangakarchung Pass. It is our king's desire that all Bhutanese get some education by the year 2050. I have always been inspired by His Majesty, who has always put himself at the service of the people, like all kings before him. And so, if for nobody else, let me at least do this for him and make it to Lunana.
Hajaro drapam. Kapenta luda cakap lom beg deh, lo cila fajar beg deh. Hello, ni mungkin tengah cemil cile.
Kalau kat cila si mana ina?
Ila.
Say guni guni kondisi bermain macam.
Ila laka thora thora ni gila, ladu ya bala. Lepas luda nak macam apa lepas? Wah, lunta di lebur tak? Barat bago tak? Macam lagi kan le? Wah, tak lunta. Nampak sama tak apa tak? Lasu, ani coba le orang agi nari suiba lah. Tadi na misa bombe kan le? Nampak sama ni dah puy, mikuti gus eh? 아니 미베가레 남보비 거유 여성아 레벨로 쉬바 레벨 아니 라다치라 남마참 바바
바 사체티 가토토 두마레
사차디 라 가루 바가르라 레베 마치데타 아타라 니즘나라 다오레 쇼테레 원골라 남귀 아니 좀나라 되고라
자 가토토 두데
알라 아니 라토살루다디 차고살라 야 만아파도 남마추 나노딜레 시마추 차차라 하자 대팜 야
제일로는 냄새가 자다 잠 남순 잠에 다 저게
라스 잠라 카마 타일라 레베 라스 야바
So
Thank you.
Tengah cik malam apa awak cinte? Alat di sini faham disu. Anak bi gatu cap tiung disu. Sit mata bah. Nanti anak semua mewah tu mula.
Bela. Tiap apa tari nawa tau tu orang aje. Lebih nawa cinti beru. Tiap alat disu nawa. Di chole di sini pun masuk. Di ciri aje. Sa kampan apa yang ane. Nonsen cie non tago bi. Di le China ki la cinti ni rabe gobi. Di kara cie kongi mi pika cie ki kora ki netang kongi le tau ibe sejuni.
Lobridi chosa samjebe lobridi bage mi detele mache lobridi ba tarkyo shimde gasa mit lobridi manali jogo pe te phali jogo alugi atchi tamchi alukaira lobridi ba segen aru alupura chugobe pa macho te phamge kike phake tamje mitwe te pham ne ba pa macho shay macha be alugi
da khagi yugi mi Kimishisa tongsa. Omso din lo somso so gave chongsa da. Te alo an jam chige china merami.
Mo jam china.
Ni kone mi la te te ta to do da da ma tarin sa jo da ma jo. Te china maran to real ha gan nang kyuni tong ko te tujil ge da. Te
da te da te na ma ina su sa da.
Te da te ka te no te. China mi yo chin de rang sa so tongso ge me da. Bu to ba mo
Rok charo tu charo tu cikar dap di tangguh ba. Engarah lak petawa na yur mir pum di bende ba di.
Te pum zakim ju te.
Te ani zakim di lata junde.
Te zakim di te pecah be pecah tani mi te lebih cacap te kuje tap jibe te capsa de curu niya caya galen te cutam tansal geti niya ni mi.
Te al cungu ni tu.
So here I am, after walking 18 days, and all I get are excuses after excuses. Maybe I should just leave, or maybe they really don't understand what is education. I think I will travel to the villages and at least make one last attempt.
Macam lobja kocchi di hati cie langsir, tiap ada alu di mampat pulera sama susu juni. Tapi na misi luna misi disu gi mampale siri enten lo cidong map ina. Tapi yang jin alu disu lobna jogon lo, tapi pam disu kasih sori na yang jin alu disu gi mampale lobna cuma tu bina. Ani di cada pulera hakum mat susu juni. Tapi ngai tawa jin na luna na geok bina lo, tapi alu jah disu jogon le. Tiga kangen di kadepi na de nagi ngalu sungau macin de ngagi be de kangen setap cie macin de ngagi dem set susu suni.
De ngi samchale dorduci shuun roji be macin de majigi ta yunti di ta kyu mikyu no de tokba chau membe de lubu che ta zogi ta chong chau no de gibe tokba chau membe macira. Maji kita job tu sih sahaja di ni bingkang le, tetapi kalau kita alo cungku kita lawyer ji, ge guru tham ji le ra, tetapi job laga lalu tukur lu sun le beda sumpi be bingkang le, tetapi rangi kumpul nanggil ladi, jujur tadi ti kahce ni menoi nasi cik konsam cale, tanpa mena noi ngai kadul le topat ti si cawul mesuni.
Ya ada cik cik ada rujuk ada ya beli ya cung. Tema juru dah, tu cina juru dah, tu
pechat tami da matami khebat la she yuse shuni tena to ji te ngache niong ngad rembo chi tugi gomba de ya te ngache alu de su di maomba gi misri ni te ani bending gi ngache maomba gi misri te ngache pham te ngache lobe de su gi te chirup ki thole maomba misri te choru heb so me te ngache gi gengu ni su shuni
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do it. The che pam disugi alu lotana tamat bachin te inchiminchi tsugo se ngai lamni gi want me te tsumat bachin lab gi chodi gi lotana tsuni gi want na lu me se chini
My dear brother, finally I can sit down and write to you. I had to settle a few things first before getting settled myself. Mindu and Sangsa made a bed for me. They had not seen one before, and I guess this is the first bed in the history of Lunana. My quarter is a one-room stone hut, and the toilet is outside, mistakenly marked as kitchen. There is hardly any sports facilities, but there is one basketball ring made of a toilet inspection chamber. Windows have no glasses, and the cold wind creeps in, hitting even my bones. Only contact with the outside world is this wireless radio set. Mail otherwise is delivered here only once every 3 months. Lunana is beautiful, but the people here are very rustic and life must be really hard for them. I really don't understand why they remain here so stubbornly stuck in this forgotten valley.
I'm going to go to the house. Bhutan.
Joya, sister.
Joya.
Then I must stay. I said, Yendin Cemetery, I said, Local Macham Chilhamne, Tuga. The Chicale Joe Hamne, Tuga. Tari. Three. 1 plus 2 is 3.
Semi pumps member, visionary Natiluta coach, Sinaletina, Alu on the
same
guy. The Rosemi pumps and be watching at Chinamis and Utsuki and Bego Mush.
Demba.
Divido Nagiti, take up the loot, the Aluti Sarah Lotta, and Bedalu.
Rajang Demba, the Chichi,
the
Chu,
the Anzum, the Sarah Tsuachin Mush, the Shulet, the Chimna Milame, and Embe Visionale, the Alu Lotunale, then Majaba Visionale, the Lobdana, and the Aluti, Chudilation Betagimbe. That you watch in the Shulete Rana Pento
Juva Libby Gauchi Kucha gave him back. There, Pesana Jin Libby Ran Totova Zilapa Lotos.
The Lunavs may be considered backwards in terms of socioeconomic development taking place in other parts of our country. But in their own ways, they have a well developed and sustainable approach to lifestyle and the natural resources around them. Their way of life has enabled them to inhabit this valley for centuries without destroying the resource base. But they are modest in their claim and rarely do they exhibit the mastery over the environment. Instead, they feel their role as passive, being guided by the force of nature. They try to adjust to the caprice of the nature rather than alter it. They live with deep reverence with Mother Nature, convinced that everything on earth has a life and a soul. Lunavs believe that they are the guardians of the glacier lakes that give birth to several rivers. These rivers, flowing down from north to south, are the lifeline of the Bhutanese people living downstream. Rivers in Bhutan are even more important, for they drive the national economy through hydropower. But there are so many things I'll never understand of these people.
Thank you.
Oi, lewe kiti chit lemme. Magi chinna fata chiga, ani ka lewe lewe.
Chijil wiki kap sui zela ni samdili bo bongo minti hatte. Che pata ega? Che di bongo te. Ani zumi na?
Mela, bongo na.
Bongo ya? Masho. Ani lewe kati?
Lewe.
Ina?
Yeah.
And the last year was an item. The anidetum and a road chicken cup can chomp, chantam chick catching it. Anidi, check a catchman. Oh, Kimzi. Check a gun.
Gay.
No. Then Navana's emotional knowledge of the most searching in my tuka.
The green pasture runs up to a blue mountain that's embraced by a snow-white peak. The snow-capped peak then meets the deep blue sky. Snow melts into icy rivers flowing down the steep valleys. They return here again as white clouds and drop down fresh snows. And the cycle of nature continues. There is no beginning or an end to this cycle, like the great wheel of birth and rebirths, like samsara. So I guess they're also like human beings. Perhaps they too have a soul. You walk through the mountains and come across a camp. You walk past the camp and you're back in the mountains. No distinction, no borders. Everything blends. The Lunas believe that the mountain is their home, pasture is their floor, and the sky their roof. Minutes run into hours and hours into days. But I don't feel the time, except for the colors of these mountains that keep changing. My only watch stopped functioning, I don't know when. Perhaps it suffered altitude sickness. But I can tell the time of the day by the position of the sun, and the time of the night by looking at the stars. I could sit here forever, watching this marvelous creation of Mother Nature, or listening to her sound I never thought they existed.
I'm going to go to the house. Nam da jebe bomb che sel of the zone ta kho ba che ane ta chi ta chuse di masa de jago ve kan chu ta kho jam ni tisere ma ne no go ta ta phom de so ka da ge to ku ju ju ta ma daukup seme ta maleba joy sangam te tade ma reganam jaw ma chanan libe khau jap ta khang te
Tatarpa, Leahu, Jogo, Namson in the Lubet, Ta, Jada Lubet, Junge, Lamta, Namson, Remula, Namson, and Copuigitana, Lubet, Missoula.